Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to unlock Metal Lock in Samsung Note 10 Plus, and this solution is also working in Note 10, S10, S10 Plus. So if you want to unlock your device, then keep watching this video till the end. And before starting the solution, please search my channel How to Solution on YouTube and press the subscribe button. Also press bell icon to get my latest videos notification first. Now let's start the solution from here. See here, this is showing time because I have forgotten my pattern lock. Now we have to try for reboot my device, but you can see here I am not able to reboot my device because it has pattern lock. Now we have another solution. Just press volume down key and power key together. Press both keys for 10 seconds. Keep pressing both keys. Now release the volume down key and press the volume up key and power key. Keep pressing both key for 5 seconds. After 5 seconds, release the power key. And now here, select the wipe data reset. Just select OK and select yes. Friend, it will delete your all content in your device. So do not follow this step if you have some important content and data in your device. And if it has a Gmail account, then you must remember the Gmail account also. I have fast forward this clip to save the time. Now you can see here we have reboot our device. Now we have to complete the setup. You can complete your setup by yourself also. Just select next. You can skip this and do not connect Wi-Fi. In case you have a Gmail account enter in your device, then you have to use your Gmail account. But in my device, I was not using any Gmail account, so that's why it didn't ask me Gmail account. Now you can see here, all done. So you can see here we have successfully unlocked our Samsung Note 10 Plus. And if you have question regarding this video or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. And thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Till then, bye.